for today's video, papakita ko sa inyo ang magiging amenities niyo dito sa Antel Grand Village or Anyan. So papakita ko sa kuray, ito yung pinaka-common amenity meron po ang Antel Grand Village. The same with the Anyana. So this one is the Grand Clubhouse, which is located in Grand Oak Ridge. Now this clubhouse po is bukod pa po ito doon sa ating existing clubhouse, which is meron tayong resort, meron tayong gym, may spa, may sauna, may restaurant, and then meron tayong game room, then pavilion, mga gazebo, then slides, lap pool, and spa pool. And for today's video, so papakita po sa inyo yung pinaka malapit po na amenities na nandito ngayon sa Grand Oak Ridge. Okay, then excited tayo dahil ito po ay mag-open soon. No? Alright, samahan niyo ako guys, silipin natin ang Grand Oak Ridge Clubhouse. Okay guys, so makikita mo na yung clubhouse natin is para nasa Italia or nasa European country tayo. So because of our team is Spanish Mediterranean, that's why makikita nyo na napakaganda ng ating fasad ng ating clubhouse. And you know, so driveway, kasi this big building magiging function hall po ito for events, for wedding, for any celebration or seminars. So, papakita ko sa inyo yung existing natin na amenities. Okay, nasa aking likuran, ito yung ating entryway papuntang pool. So, meron po itong pool. And then, meron gazebo, pero hindi pa talaga siya ngayon operational. Pero doon sa kabilang clubhouse, operational na po siya, guys. And then, sige, silipin natin. So, ito na po yung ating clubhouse. Now, dito po sa Grand Oak Ridge. Po, meron siyang kiddie pool. Then, meron kang parang sandbar. And then, meron kang lap pool. Then, meron kang apat na gazebo. Kompleto po ito sa facilities kasi meron siyang comfort room. And then, ang maganda dito guys is along the main road, no? This clubhouse po ng Grand Oak Ridge. So, the same way the Anyana po, na kung ano po ang nakikita niyo dito sa Antel Grand Village, the same din po yung Project Anyana, but the Anyana is more advanced, no, in terms of amenities and then facilities kasi meron tayong commercial business center. So ito lang po muna yung update natin ngayon. So para po makita niyo po yung itong actual project, please don't forget to hit like and subscribe dito po sa aming YouTube channel. And papakita namin sa inyo every day or twice a day ang update ng binilin yung property dito po sa Antel Grand Village in Anyana. So once again, my name is Ray Miliada, Division Manager dito po sa Antel Grand Village in Anyana. Thank you so much and God bless.